Okay, this is what they look like if my camera will focus. What they look like so far. So I'm gonna continue on making the rest. I'll just do them like that, and then I'll wrap the bacon around it. And it's usually two strips. If I can get one, I'll try, but it's not working with just one. So I did cook the onions, and then I added them. You want to make sure it's cooked all the way through, because like I said, this is turkey and pork, so 40 minutes top. Just keep an eye on it. Have to use pork, you don't have to use turkey, you can just cook your own. Cook them like you would normally cook meatloaf, whatever you add to it. But this is how I do it. Bacon usually keeps it moist and juicy, so you don't even have to use the bacon if you don't want to. So I got like three more. Thank you. bacon, so one will have bacon on it. So I got a total of 9.